The power to influence the future. The power to alter destiny. Such an ability may, if one was not careful, change a person's fate for the worse. Such power was never meant for mortal man. There are none who possess the wisdom to wield it. Sarah, you must seek out your own answers as you waver at the edge of despair.
Wow. How do you build something like this?
A little bit at a time, I guess. It probably took a lot of people working together over decades, maybe even centuries, to make this city what it is now.
They had a vision for the future, and it grew from there, huh? Uh-huh. You know what, Sarah? I used to think the only way to make a better future was to change something right away, in the here and now. But creating something for people to build on? That's not a bad idea. Right? Even if it can't be completed in one lifetime, it's still worth starting. If you believe that someone in the next generation will take up the same ideal, then the dream lives on.
That sounds like Hope's way.
I wish she could have seen it.
Yule, you mean? She's very special to you, isn't she?
She was. But I couldn't protect her. Who did this?
Not a human. Only Falcee had this.
Talking about us.
The bots must see us as intruders.
That can't be good. We should look for a way to slip through.
This terminal's on. Shall we do some snooping?
Snoop away. We can't fight back if we don't know what we're facing. Who's closing things off?
I don't think it is a who. This is all the work of machines. Oh, thinking about the Seath makes me so sad. They used to be regular people, you know? They lived their lives just like you and me. Well, not exactly like me, of course, since I'm not human. I feel so blue, but I might feel better if you buy something. Thank you kindly. I hope my shop is helping people in some way, no matter how indirectly.
They're taking up position in front of the wall.
It's our future. That guy must have been the gatekeeper, huh?
Guess so. Now we know how to get past the rest of them.
Just malfunction.
We're such a great team.
Intruders are still at large within the city. Protofile C Adam has locked down academia and activated security systems.
Did she just say Falsi? Why is a Falsi in...
No way. That can't be right. Have the Falsi somehow come back and taken over from the government?
Alright, we give up. We won't fight anymore, so why don't you show yourself? Caius!
Pretend to capitulate and buy yourself time. It's not a bad strategy.
You've got no reason to fight me, Caius.
Wrong. You are the enemy. You are contradictions in the timeline. I have every reason to eliminate you. 200 years ago, you learned the forbidden history. And were entombed in that tower as a consequence. But now you stand before me alive and well once again. What can that be if not a paradox?
Towers and forbidden histories? What's he talking about? Could it be something from the future?
Could be. Maybe at some point we travel 200 years before this time and encounter Caius there. But I don't plan on letting him kill us.
There is no mistake. You are one and the same. A distortion, a contradiction.
Caius, this is unlike you. If we're in your way, why not just stop us yourself?
A fitting sacrifice was required for you to comprehend your transgressions. To that end, I enlisted some assistance.
Sarah!
Level Omega.
Why? Why would you do that?
The Coon spell saved a life or two. I wouldn't think twice about sacrificing human life.
Stop now. It's just what Caius would want.
Existence poisons the timeline and invites disaster.
He really is convinced we're the cause of this paradox, huh?
Vermin, if this tragedy is to come to an end, no trace of you can remain in this reality.
Caius, we gotta catch him and make him talk.
Take it easy. If we rush in, we might just lose sight of him.
Was that?
He thinks we're his enemies because of something that happened in the past. So we travel back in time and find out why.
You mean go back 200 years and look for this town? Okay, let's find a gate and figure it out.
Hey, do you think there could be a gate on the far side?
Did Caius smash the bridge to block our path? If he thinks that's gonna stop us, he can think again.
Thank you.
shot!
What's his deal?
Into another trap.
I'm willing to take that risk. We need to...
Thank you.
Could the gate be over there? Another pack. You okay? No!
Take this! You're not free! Causing a paradox to occur. Because of that, Yul has to... She has to...
Caius? Caius is not here.
You mean he's not here in the city?
Yul, hold on, please!
No. I am not the Yul you once knew. Thank you.
For the love of Metro, don't thank me. Artifact from Yul.
She's showing us the way.
Yeah.
Koopa!
Yul saw everything, you realize that. She knew exactly what would happen today. There was never a time she didn't.
But even so, she didn't try to avoid her fate.
It's the law of the Farseers. Seers must not change history to save themselves. Because if they do, they can doom thousands of others to a worse fate instead. How about it? Ready for the truth?
The law of the Farseers. It's a terrible thing to live by. Because to obey it means someone has to sacrifice themselves. Lightning, tell me, is there no way for us to save everybody? Noel and I are traveling through these gates because we believe we can change our fate. But even as we do, I can't forget what Yule said. She said Caius isn't in this city. But if that's true, who was it that we met here?